All right, tonight we're gonna find out, is Jackyl still good?
Little do you know how I'm breaking while you fall asleep. Little do you know I'm still haunted by the memories. Little do you know I'm trying to pick myself up piece by piece. Little do you know I need a little more time.
I love when you activate your hips and push your ass out. Got a brother wanting it so bad I'm about to pass out. Gonna dig you.
But we're gonna definitely say that Puddle of Mud sucks.
That was the previous vlog. This is a new vlog.
I'm just saying, I wasn't even there.
So
Puddle of Mud sucks.
We went to Puddle of Mud with my brother. Today we're going with Sean.
Jackyl's gonna blow
Jordan,
the freaking roof off the place.
And Sean's actually bringing his son.
Yep.
And we're gonna go
have signs.
We're gonna go see motherfucking Jackyl.
We have signs.
Dude, she loves my car.
You have signs. Nice.
We have signs.
All right, well, let's go. Let's go.
All right.
We are approaching the high-rise apartments in Streeter.
All right. Here we are, back in Streeter again. I wasn't recording the last time. Here we are, back in Streeter, where you can lease a tattoo.
Lease a tattoo.
Yeah, $5.
We saw that.
Just $5
a
month.
There's a sign. We'll show it to you.
And just pay, make sure you pay, because otherwise, you know, you're going to have to give it back, and you don't want to know how we...
I'm vlogging too, man.
You can't vlog on my vlog. There's
no vlogging.
I'm vlogging. There's no vlogging in my vlog.
But I'm vlogging.
Oh my god! What the hell? He's trying to take my. Just, are you leeching off of me right now?
I mean, I need subscribers. I need money.
Anyway, we're on our way to see
Jackyl.
Was that high enough?
She loves my cock.
She loves my cock.
Yeah.
I swear to God.
Yep. Here we are at the high end of Streeterville.
There's a high end in Streeter.
Every single one.
Right here. You can tell by the multicolored doors. That's what stands out.
That's
to me.
How you
that
know which apartment's yours when you're fucking wasted.
All right,
Jordan, I gotta tell you right now. Keep your Peter out of Streeter, bro. I don't care how young you are, dog. Keep your Peter out of Streeter.
Hey, you right from Streeter, don't you?
Yeah?
But if that's not Polarama, I don't know what it is.
Rambling man, with a cold bourbon in my hand.
You know I love to hear those guitar sounds. And don't you play on some shit you wound up tight. I'm ready for loving you on the fight. Just because I'm drunk don't mean you're right. Come quitting time on a Friday afternoon. Yeah.
beginning of this video, we asked the question, is Jackyl still good? I kind of like this vlog series, to be honest with you. I think every concert we go to,
just watch as I vlog.
We're gonna ask the question, is this not so relevant band relevant still? Is the band still good?
Just watch as I vlog.
Ladies and gentlemen, as much as I hate to say it, Jordan, Jackyl was good. Jackyl was a good fucking show. You know what the problem with the Jackyl?
Rocks.
Yes, you know
still
what the
rocks.
You know what the problem with the Jackyl show was? It's fucking balls ass fucking hot out here, man. And I'm wearing my fucking skinny jeans, and they were like super skinny because they were fucking sticking to me and shit. Oh God.
I'm going this way because I want to picture that tattoo sign.
Oh, fair yeah. enough. He wants to lease a tattoo. I'm gonna stand in the light for like 2 more seconds though. So anyway, let's talk about Jackyl. Jordan, you want to talk about Jackyl? Look, he got a piece of the stool here. They when they brought out the chainsaw, they used the stool.
And then they lit it on fire.
And then they lit it on fire and he got a piece of it. So there you go. It'll be in the video. I recorded that song. Okay, so you got a drumstick. Jordan got a drumstick. That's pretty badass. So let's talk about Jackyl. He was clean, right? His voice was there, very sharp. They were fun to watch, highly entertaining. The band rocked. And, you know, he was like having a good time, generally having a good time drinking like a motherfucker. And he kept it kind of clean. They did not do, Sean.
She loves my cock.
She did not do that.
Demonetized.
We're a little bummed about that. But all in all, I give Jackyl like a 7 out of 10. Maybe a 6 out of 6 and a half out of 10.
I'll go 8.
He'll go 8.
I'm going 10. I'm going 7.5.
So they're a little bit more friendly than I am. That's fine. But I can tell you right now that they're better than Puddle of Mud, which is who we saw earlier, or yesterday. And
I'm not uploading.
That's going to end my vlog for Jackyl. If you guys like my vlogs that I'm doing about these bands, give it a thumbs down. Because nobody ever gives me thumbs up. I know, like, the thumbs down means you guys like me, right? And with that, peace out, guys. Embrace your weirdness. Jordan, we out, bro.
We out.
So, in case you didn't notice, Jordan's right here. You know what that means? Rice, baby! It's my boy. How long has it been since you've been in one of my vlogs, dude? It's been 3 years? Fuck. So anyway, Jordan's back from California. So plan on seeing Jordan just a little bit more. I don't know.
A little bit more.
I don't do a lot of vlogging anymore, you know what I mean? Unless you get a PS4 and play some Elder Scrolls with me. But, yeah, dude, Jordan's back, and we're gonna write some shit up.